Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. First of all, I want to introduce myself. My name is Faisal Hendrawan. I'm from University of Indonesia. On this occasion, I will present my paper, and the title of my paper is Industrial Trip Generation Model in Karawang International Industry City, Study Case Karawang International Industry City. Next, this is my outline presentation. First is introduction, second is methodology and study region, third is data collection, fourth is result and discussion, and the last one is a conclusion. Based on government regulation of the Republic of Indonesia number 14 of 2015 concerning the National Industrial Development Master Plan for 2015 until 2035, it is stated that one of the industrial development target is increasing industrial growth, which is expected to achieve two-digit growth in 2035, so that the industry contribution to domestic product growth reach 30%. As of January 2022, there are 135 industrial estate companies with a total land area of 65,532 hectares spread across the island of Java, Kalimantan, Maluku, Papua, Nusa Tenggara, Sulawesi, and Sumatra, with 46% of which are occupied by industrial tenant. 60% of the national industrial area Java is located in Java. One of the areas with the largest industrial area is a Karawang Regency. Based on the data that I got from the Office of Industry and Trade of Karawang Regency from 2019 until 2021, this is the data about industrial company export. KIC Development Impact. The development of KIC Impact as an industrial area has caused quite a lot of impact related to transportation. First, of course, not only within the KIC area itself, but also outside the area, which is marked by the increasing number of trips being made every day. Second, the development of KIC has led to an increase in the number of logistic vehicle trips and private vehicle in other area of Karawang Regency, resulting in an increase in trip generation and attraction. Third, the activity of industrial workers going to KIC is in the morning and returning from KIC in the afternoon using private vehicle. Next, this is the research objectives for this paper. First is knowing the trip generation model caused by industrial employees, special transportation of full energy supply, and transportation of raw material from various types of industry that existed and at KIC in the year in existed. Second, determine what the independent variables affect trip generation caused by the movement of various types of industry within the area. And third is develop a trip generation model for each type of industry in the region. In this paper, we have three variables, and first variable is employee movement, and this supply transportation and transportation for raw material. Next, we will talk about methodology and study region for this paper. Now, this is the flow diagram for this paper. We start with problem identification, and next is objective of study, and find the literature review for this paper, and data collection with interview survey, and we analysis the data, and then development with a model, and validation about the result for this data, and we get a conclusion. This is the study region for this paper. For this paper, we have a two movement classification. First movement classification is inter movement and the inner movement. So this research take a case study of the Karawang International Industry City. And this area was also chosen because it is estimated that there are around 60,000 people working at KIC, most of whom are Indonesian workers who commute from Central Karawang because the majority of supporting facilities such as a commercial hospital and hotels are growing rapidly in the area. And KAIC is also occupied by around 160 company, and the majority with a 70% coming from Japan. And this is the maps for this paper. Next, we will talk about the data collection. For number of employees type, the industrial survey was carried out in four different industrial category, namely the automotive or motor industry, daily product, chemical textile industry, machinery and electrical industry, and food industry. The survey was conducted directly by interviewing industry representative to obtain information on the number of workers as well as the movement made in the industry. And based on the distribution of the number of employees trip in automotive or motor sector, PT Toyota is dominated by 2,702 trips. And this is the result for daily product chemical textile sector and machinery and electrical sector. And this is for food sector. Next, this is the data about number of good trips for four sector like automotive motor sector, daily product chemical textile sector, machinery and electrical sector, and food sector. This is the trips per day for moda wise. The employees trip survey reflects that motorcycle accounted for 85% of total trips per day in the automotive or motor industry, and 51% in the product chemical daily product chemical textile industry, and 35% in the food industry, and 50% in the machinery and electrical industry. And buses accounted for 70% of the total movement in the food industry, and 50% in machinery and electrical industry. Next, we'll talk about the result and discussion after we got the data collection. Based on the table 2 industrial database that we have data for 7 in the in industry, the multiple linear regression is developed using SPSS for that number of daily trips is considered as dependent variable and income, sex, employment, trip length, travel time, travel cost, plot area, and taken as independent variable. Next, this is the relationship between the number of daily trips generated per industry and the plot area of industry is depicted in figure 16. So this is the result for the general trip generation model, the final SPSS developed general trips generation model, and where y is number of daily trips per industry, x1 is area, x2 is average trip time, x3 is salary per employment, and x4 is average daily raw material, and x5 is average daily finished material. For validation the data, I was using RMSI is a validation method that serves to measure the accuracy of forecast result by finding the average value of the sum of the square errors. Mark RSMI allow value indicates that the result are close to actual condition. This is the general tip generation model verification for 7 industry. And the last one is a conclusion. Conclusion for this paper. In this study, trip generation model is developed using linear regression analysis from the collect data in linear regression analysis. As a dependent variable, y is total daily one-way industrial trips is considered, and as the independent variable, x is attribute of the firm are considered. 7 industrial estate from the Karawang International Industry City were used in the analysis. The general trip generation model has reasonable explanatory power with R2 value of 0.997, indicating that the explanatory variable entered into the model explain 97% of the variation in the daily tips per industry. So the variable that mostly affect the number of daily trips per industry are area company. This result is consistent with the findings of previous study in developing as well as developed country. So this is the end of my presentation. Thank you.